He stole a silver comb to trap a song above the waves and went her down for with it.
Look at you.
This is Morgan, my wife.
Congratulations. Should we go inside? I'll make some tea. Just trying Mum's recipe. I wanted to have it perfect for you when you got home. I haven't quite mastered it yet. Edward's been a really good help. But he's the only Jones left now. And the Buchanans they left last summer. And the Collinses, of course. Bet you wouldn't learn that, did you know that? They lost their whole crop. It's fire blight, they say. Their cat's still there. Wouldn't leave the house, apparently. Poor little thing. I think I hear it sometimes. I haven't done anything with this room since Mum went. Well, it didn't seem right to pack it up before you got home.
It's beautiful.
It's yours.
Dinner will be ready at 6. You might want to get changed.
Edward will be back tomorrow. He wants to start fixing up that water tank.
You can tell Edward we won't be needing him any longer.
You can tell him yourself.
Morgan can clear the table.
It's fine, I can do it.
Morgan will be taking care of the household from now on. You can help me on the farm.
Johnny didn't say you lived this far away.
From what?
From anywhere.
I'm afraid that I might shrivel up and die here.
When you've finished, you can cup the water into a bucket. That tree out the front could do with a drink. Edward's last day today.
I see.
I don't know how I would have managed without him.
Best of luck.
Well, better get you to the station.
Go home.
This is your home.
I need you to take me home.
Johnny, please.
This is our life now, Morgan. This farm. You and me, this is it.
Johnny, please.
This is it.
Won't be long.
My cigarettes.
No. Shh, isn't that a
How is he?
He's asleep.
Morgan. He's asking for you.
just what we need.
Thank you.